Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming new tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the second episode about JavaScript basics. In the previous episode, we added JavaScript code to a web page. Today, we will learn to comment on the code. Comment exists only for human readers. They are ignored by the computer as our program runs. It is used to explain what the code is doing, leave instructions for developers, or add any other useful information. Now, let's see how to use comment. First, open your text editor and open the second folder, commenting code. Open start and main.js. Here, we will log two different messages. One is first message and another second message. Now, if you want to add comment or additional information over here, you can start with two forward slash and add the message. Let's say logging first message in console. Now, this comment will be ignored by the computer. Let's copy this comment and add it in the second one. I will call it logging second message in console. Now, let's check the preview in browser. This is a console message, so we have to check them in developer tool. So right click and click on inspect. Click on console, refresh the page, and you should see first message and second message over here. You can see our comment is being ignored by the computer. Now let's see what happens if we comment the second message. Refresh the site. And second message is no longer over here. So this is how we use single line comment. Let's see how to use multi-line comment. But first, let's create a function hello world. Don't worry if you don't understand how to create function. We will cover function in the upcoming session. But for now, in the function, we will simply log hello world. Refresh the site and we can see hello world over here. This function has multiple lines of code over here. So to use multi-line comment, we have to use single forward slash and asterisk. And at the end, we have to use asterisk and forward slash. So this is how we use multi-line comment. Now refresh the site and hello world is missing. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we will declare variable using the let keyword. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link below. Thank you and see you soon.